Ma'am, are there any other ways besides the one that you just mentioned to manage PCOS effectively?
There are various non-hormonal therapies also, like myoinositol, chiroinositol, and metformin. But each patient has to be evaluated, and then the category of treatment has to be decided.